Is that you? Callahan said you were killed.
I'm just passing through. Don't tell anyone that you saw me, okay?
Sure. How's Ben? Did he make it?
He's alive.
Oh, thanks, Soul. Look, I am so sorry for leaving you guys behind. It was crazy out there. We all... you know.
You were just trying to save your own skin. I get that. So, how have things been?
Bad. Callahan and his whole squad have been reassigned to the Zarkov system. There are barely any combat ships left, so they've started sending out teams unguarded.
What? That's insane.
Tell me about it. Management is becoming more ruthless by the day, no matter the cost. Yordanu and his team left for the deep fields, with him as the only wingman.
Yordanu? Never flew with him. He's one of the good guys, right?
He's the last one who's looking out for us. You know, they put me in charge of budgeting teams. If you were to assist Yordanu, I might even be able to do something off the books. 400 creds for every miner you bring back alive. Transferred directly to your ship.
When did they leave?
Not long ago. Their first stop is not far from here.
All right, I'll see if I can catch up with them.
I'd really appreciate it.
Thank you. that's the team over there.
Who are you?
Your new wingman. I was sent over from Alcyone Station to escort you.
I thought we were out of combat pilots. Well, since you're here, help us get the gate fixed.
Look, I'm just a wingman, not a mechanic.
You can't just be one thing if you want to survive out here. That's a given if you want to work in this team.
All right, I'll see what I can do. I'd say the gate lacks power. I'll have a look around and see if I can improvise.
Are you a good fighter?
I have a few tricks up my sleeve. Why do you ask?
We never worked together, so I'm just trying to figure you out.
I'll make a quick sweep of the mine to see if everything's in order. We're good. Think I passed the test? No?
Come back out at once. We're under attack.
Keep close to the mine, I'll handle this.
Target in sight.
Do something, they're slaughtering my people!
I am not okay. This place should have been protected.
Look, I'm doing what I can here.
Not by you. By the people who sent us here. You can make a lot of money mining this pit. But you still always have a responsibility for your people.
I'm afraid that's not how G&B operates.
You may be right on that account. Guess this settles it.
Settles what?
All right. These are the coordinates of our next stop.
It's even deeper in outlaw territory.
You fly ahead and make certain that it's safe. My team will bunker up in the mine until then.
All right, let's have a look around. Sweep of the area before calling the others. Classic. Yordano, this is your wingman speaking. I ran into a bit of trouble, but the area's clear now. Hello? Scrap. Better check on him. Team? Anyone? Good thing I'm still locked in on their signature. There. Looks like they haven't gotten far. Docking here.
So you found us.
You didn't tell me this was part of your itinerary.
I've been flying past this place for weeks now, wondering when I would ever have the courage to do this. My team won't survive much longer working for those fools. This is where we will build ourselves a better life.
What? How do you think you'll be doing that?
By looking after each other. By taking what we can and doing what is necessary.
Sounds like you want to set up your own little outlaw operation. Is your team in on this?
We're all in the same boat here. We had enough of Grady and Brunt screwing us over. Here, take this. It's your payment for protecting us back there. We will not see each other again.
Guess I'm the last one to judge you on a move like that. Good life, you bastards. Now what to tell Krasinski?